Welcome to Wandering with Sarah Canoe. I am your camera cat showing you some of the amazing places I have been on Second Life. This is a video I made about Titanowak by Lee Corrado at the Some Dream World Volcano. Titanowak is a tribute to the ill-fated Titanic, offering visitors many levels of activities, artwork, and museum pieces. Come celebrate life amidst a tableau of death, in a sea of ice. Please turn on your favorite music and join me as I explore Titanowak. I hope you enjoyed Titanawak as much as I did, and I encourage you to visit Titanawak in Second Life, while it is still there. This video was filmed on location by Zarakan Productions. Zarakan Productions is an umbrella group for many YouTube shows and businesses both inside and outside of Second Life. Please go to Zarakan.com for a complete listing of shows and businesses associated with Zarakan Productions and their own media links. Zarakan Productions shows have been organized alphabetically in playlists in a year, month, day format for easier video navigation. Multiple part videos have been named accordingly, starting with part 1, and the last video of a multiple part video series will have end as a part of its title. Please like, comment, and share this video as it helps both Zarakan Productions and the creators of this video's content. Also, be sure to check the playlists for past episodes of show content and subscribe to this channel for future videos. Thank you for watching, and happy wandering!